Siddharth Malhotra has reportedly been approached for the Hindi remake of Hollywood blockbuster Rambo. It was Hrithik Roshan who was earlier offered the role by Siddharth Anand, but it could not materialize. The third installment of Wolverine series went on floors earlier this week. While X-Men Apocalypse is right now enjoying a bountiful run at theaters, the next in series has already begun its production. While it was earlier reported that Alia Bhatt or Sonam Kapoor may star alongside Shah Rukh Khan in filmmaker Anand Dal Rai's next, Sonam has quashed all such reports. The actress revealed that she hasn't been approached by the filmmaker yet, but she'd love to work with SRK any day. Salman Khan has apparently been signed up to host yet another season of Bigg Boss. The actor has reportedly been given a 30% fee hike to come on board for the season. After John and Abhishek Bachchan walked out of Hera Phiri 3, the makers have roped Akshay Kumar back in the lead. The actor, who had earlier declined to be on the project, is now back with the original cast.